In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some meatball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air."
Where I come from isn't all that great. My automobile is a piece of crap. My fashion sense is a little whack, and my friends are just as screwy as me. I didn't go to boarding schools. Preppy girls never looked at me. Why should they? I ain't nobody, got nothing in my pocket.
And some people walking around calling me Maurice, 'cause I speak of the pompousness of love.
Oh, yeah. I have no fear, my dear.
People talk about me, baby.
Talk about me bad, too.
They say I'm doing you wrong, doing you wrong, doing you wrong. Well, don't let that worry you, baby.
Oh, baby, mama.
'Cause I'm right here, right here, right here, right here at home.
Kisses, and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the first thing. Is this the type of place that she's in this school yet? I don't think so. I'll see when I get there. I hope it's a day.
I wanna live a life like that. I wanna be just like a king. Take my picture by the pool, 'cause I'm the next big thing.
Oh, you're my darling. Closer than my picture, you're to me.
There was a dude look like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet, I just got here. I sprang with the quickness like lightning disappeared. I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plates had crashed in a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home to Bel Air! About 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
No.